this. I'm gonna make it through this entire game. It's a clear slap in the face noise, do you? Oh, what? That's right. Oh, I forgot. He fires in a weird formation. Oh yes, and I got the buildings as well! Oh, okay. I didn't think it was going so bad. But it isn't. Okay. First of all, I can do this before we start. And go into here. 155,000 and zero shield! There we go. Now, can we afford... We can. Let's get one of those. Because... Yes, okay, we can't really get any more. I'm not going to waste $1,000 on one PowerPoint. Let's go to Sector 3. Oh, sorry, Wave 3. Yeah, see, you get extra shield come up the side with that. Is it any good? Yes, because if you're like me and complete and utter klutz when it comes to not dying, it means you get a double shield, basically. I think this is the one I was thinking of before we get the air-to-ground missiles. Very rusty and I can't remember. It's such a long time. Actually, it's been such a long time since I probably... I don't think I ever finished this game, to be honest. This might be a first. I might actually finish this game. Oh, it's got tanks. What the hell? Whoa. There's quite a lot going on. And I'm not concentrating. Whoa. Wow, that was quite full on. I think that's them there. That's them there? Yes, it is that them there. That them there. They're them. That. Those. In a box. Yeah, those ones. Okay. See if I can afford to just have enough super shield at the end of every thing. I mean, the super shield does carry over, but it's probably better to... Whoa! Whoopsie daisy! Hello! Whoa! Aw, look, it's the flying hand grenades again. See? You're supposed to deal with the tank and the holy hand grenade all at the same time. My super shield has nearly disappeared, and without it I would have died. Whoa! Oh dear. Yep, I'm okay. No worries. Super shield is gone. And all I can say is, oh dear. What could possibly go right? I mean, wrong. I mean, yeah, you know, I have confidence in what I'm doing. Oh dear, there's quite a lot of those. Oh, come on, lay off it. Oh, look, there's little cannon things too. I forgot about those. On the plus side. Oh no, that's not a plus side at all. There's no plus side to this, surely. Oh wow, come on. This is really full on. This better be a shield of some sort. Oh yes. Oh sweet heavens. Shield. I'm alive. For much longer, but I'm alive. Now the whole point behind these is that they blow up ground things. See? I should have used them earlier, come to think of it. Whoa! Oh, oh dear. Oh, it's getting a bit hairy now. Can I survive this? Come on, you can hold in there. Yeah, it's getting... Oh, what the hell? He's firing all over the place. That's crazy. Damn. Oh, come on. Oh, ow. Come on. Give me a gap. Oh, yes! Oh. I get so much relief from this. I think. Oh, wow. Oh, dear. Oh, I can't remember how many sectors there are in each thing, too. And another super shield. Because we get enough money to do this, clearly. Let's do this. Wave 4, I think? I think there's 5 or 6 waves in each thing, possibly. Or is it 8 waves? Either way, it's going to get real crazy up in here. I mean, you saw what was happening. Holy smoke! Oh, now we're being attacked by horrid TIE fighters! Come on, the game's cheating now! What are they? They look like hybrid toasters with guns. See, if you can quickly change between your air to grounds, what you do is you get one missile out, and then you'll change back to your airs, which means you get a really quick off the shot. Which means you can take these buggers out real quick. Before they start shooting at you and you lose badly. Which I'm okay with. Oh dear, I'm gonna get serious cramps playing this game. Yeah, I did try to, if you ever look at the other videos I'll upload, I think, later, I did try and use the joystick at one stage. Unfortunately, it went really badly, and the ship started flying into the top left-hand corner of the screen. Constantly! Well, not totally, but it would just do it on its own. It didn't like me, so it just sort of... It sort of decided, hey, you know what? You can deal with that on your own. I'm not gonna let you fly me at all. Hey, thank you very much. Oh, I was on the wrong one. Well done. Whoa, I forgot about those. Oh dear. They do have a lot of money in them if you can destroy them. The problem is I forgot they were there and pretty much just weren't missed it all. Oh, there we go. And a mega bomb. Now, I'm not going to use that. Mega Bomb is... Well, it looks exactly what it is. It's an atomic bomb. Oh, stop it. You've changed the wrong bloody rockets, you imbecile. Oh, oh dear. Come on. Come on. Oh, bring it on. We can do it. I'm still on the wrong rockets again. Pressing that twice. Am I being too quick for this game? I am. Okay, fine. I'll slow down just for you. Oh, wow. We haven't depleted our super shield just yet. Or did I speak too soon? Oh, monies! More monies! Look at the flying monies in this map. I just really want to throw money away at you, I think. Well, at least I think. Anyway, whoopsie! Am I on the right rockets again? Yes, I am. I should pay attention to that. 160 grand, that's not bad. We'll be able to afford a laser or something shortly. What do? You have a lot of firepower, actually. Extreme amount of firepower. Whoa. I've left myself zero room. Oh, risked it, yeah. Ooh, got it on the way out! Risky business. Actually, I think I did really well that one. Let's have a look. Because my shield is... Yeah, it's... Let's do the 90... Did I lose the super shield? Yes, I lost the super shield. You know what? I don't like the plasma cannon. No. Let's see if we aim for something. Dumbfires. Now, you pick those up, I think. I can't remember if it's this one or one of the others, but you do pick up dumbfires. You know what? Let's prep up. As we have. We're going to save. And For the world of boredom, I'm going to leave my videos at about 20 minutes to half an hour. 25 to half an hour. Ow. I just kicked the desk. So I'll be back momentarily.